been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over something who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan.
Hey guys, just wanted to get on camera. I am in the city, just left the Sephora headquarters for an interview. It was actually really cool and pretty in there. It's like a normal office, but it's black and white, so I'll check back in. So I'm just making some plantains. I thought I would give this a try. I think they look pretty good. Hopefully they taste how they taste from backyard. We'll see. So just in TJ Maxx, trying to find some inspiration for my new apartment that I'm going to be moving into. I think the kind of vibe I want to have is like glamorous yet minimalist, if that makes sense. I want there to be gray, navy blue, beige, and light pink. So let's see what I can find. Oh, this is cute. It's so pretty. So one thing I really want to focus on is bringing lots of greenery into the space, because I feel like that brightens it up and it makes it feel more alive. So this is a fake succulent that's really cute. What is that? Is that a bunny? That is cute. They have so much bunny stuff. It must be the theme of Easter this year. We can't even get through Valentine's Day and they're already talking about Easter. I absolutely love the artwork that they have in these type of stores. It's so cute. This is so pretty and glam. This is on sale. I think I want to find one of these in white and pink to put over my bed. This looks more comfortable than it is. I definitely want one of these poofs, but knowing me, I can't have it in white because I'm going to spill stuff on it. So might not be a good idea, but I keep seeing these Himalayan salt lamps over and over on like Instagram and YouTube and everything. I don't really know exactly what they do. People say they're supposed to have like healing properties and stuff. I just know that I want one because it goes with the color scheme that I'm going for. It's only $10 though. Why not? I just know that it lights up, it looks pretty, and it's supposed to give off positive vibes. So sounds like a win-win to me.